Let me ask that question again. How am I allowing God to use what he has led me through or given to me by way of information or transformation to serve someone else? Because that's what reaches out to us here in this text. It's a sad thing when a Christian has been recycled by God, remolded by God, reshaped by God, but they never show up to be used by God. God wants to use, he'll use us with other people. He does it all the time.